kill me, huh? Take that! Ah! Oh my god. What's going on?
Mariko? Get over here, Jojo. You're gonna die today.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Now, people care about it, Luigi. We are going to end your life.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
I'm gonna shoot you in both knees with fire. And then, I'm gonna use this knife to slice your throat. So I'm gonna make sure you die. I'm not the other people.
Well, you don't have to do that. I have a wife and a baby.
What is gonna happen?
No. Oh, God.
This hurts so bad. Really, but I can make the pain go away.
But really, you don't have to do that?
No, but really, you don't.
Little dicky daddy here.
You know, my son has sex. Yeah, it makes sense. Let's go up the hill. I know, I just saw a fire lady right here. Now we're above the hill. Let's go warn them. Most of the people know on the other side of those Koopa Troopas. Can never find them.
Nothing.
Wow, I thought Fire Luigi was a butthole.
Fire Luigi is a butthole. And why does my mind start talking to me lately? It doesn't even stop my own.
Does he really think I'm in his mind?
Where else would you be? You're in my mind, aren't you?
Where, well, by the way, it's a nice hat that you got there.
Don't you dare steal my hat. I lost it way too many times. Someone's bowed a paratrooper took it. Even though I took the paratrooper down, I shot arrows at its wings and I slit its throat. And, well, his name was like Stevie Bob or something. And I don't care, I just killed him anyway.
Stevie Bob, he was my uncle.
Wait, Stevie Bob was a paratrooper with wings. And wait, what are you?
I'm a spirit. Oh, a deceased paratrooper.
Don't hurt me. I mean, what if I had you down for Fire Luigi to kill you? It was nothing personal. It's just Fire Luigi was a ruler back then, and he ordered me to do it. Oh, okay, I'll just.
Get down now. Hands behind your back.
What are you doing, sir?
Get out.
You're only like a couple years old, aren't you?
About 15, one of them, actually about 11 or 12, but whatever, hands behind your back, don't get that.
Hey, that's my hat.
I don't care. I'll take it.
Hey, what?
It's suffering down.
Well, actually, I'll take the hat to show him that I took Mario down. I'll put it right here.
On you. And yeah, die. I win, I'm gonna go away. get sick of and these twigs. Maybe I could just burn his house down. After all, I am Fire Luigi, and there's no, like, Water Luigi or something like that. His house is right here. I'm not gonna do it. I changed my mind. I did Google to him. I think I have to now think.
Son, it's a
ball
I could ever have.
Oh, Dad, I love you so much, and well, you're the best dad anyone could have. I love you. I want each point of bullet into Mario. You with me?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. This is four. It's Amy Robert. Okay, Dad, your turn.
Okay, this is four.
Stop it. Dad.
Thank you. from burning house. Do you have any pulse?
That's one. Oh!
Yeah. First kill of the day. The boss. Alright. What tarnation he says.
Are you okay, Buster?
Yes, I'm fine.
Oh, you're cold and you're wet, though. Why?
It's because of that blood on me. This is why you washed me up. It hurts so bad.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad. We'll always be together, right?
Always.
Always?
Always, no matter what. Right, Dad?
Yeah. This one's squeezy tighter.
Two and a half miserable hours of setting up traps. Later.
He's toast.
I was a fire safety instructor. Dan forgot my helmet. The more hurt he got, the more ticked off. Thought I heard his head.
Okay, Dad, let's go.
Wait, I'm gonna leave my hat here, it's more safe.
Let's go. Luigi, let's come.
Alright, let's get out of here.
He's right here. Do you know where he could be?
Dad, I saw him laying right in front of me. I don't understand.
Yeah, I saw a lightning strike like right out here. Is that where you saw the body?
Yeah.
Well, maybe he's back from the dead again. Yeah, let's go get the hat. Jackson?
Yeah, Dad?
You might.
Well, I want to check this out.
Dad, what is it, Dad?
Oh, Mario's hat.
Wait, Dad, is it? It's gone. So, Fire Luigi escaped. And wait a second. Oh gosh. Oh, that's horrible. Oh.
Jackson, what's wrong? What's wrong? But speak.
Luigi.
Let's go!
Right behind you.
Yeah. Oh no! He's hurt! Who could he be?
I don't know, Dad. But it looks like somewhere not near here. Maybe he just...
My hat. Anyways, not what I was saying.
go over there?
Oh, yeah, what are we gonna do?
Let's see. Hey, this big fat Italian man is, wants me to work for him now. He saw me kill these green and yellow turtles. Let's go see this man again, because I feel like he's trustworthy.
Two green and yellow turtles. I needed to kill both of them for Mario.
Take off from the start. The Luigi, I mean, the mushroom people, they're bad too, aren't they? They're very evil. Luigi choked me. And we had to kill a fireman. Not just because we felt like it wasn't that big of a deal. And then so we took them out. We burnt them. And of all bad things that are happening, all the bad things that he's done. Wait, what's gonna happen next?
Now, which one do you want to do first? Here you get to choose your life, or choose your death. There's being cannibalized, or eaten alive. That's the same thing. You could be buried alive, two fireballs to a knee, slice your throat. It's just plain slash throw, suffocation, or noose. And it looks like your old man chose noose.
You weren't supposed to do that. He said too much on his neck and his life.
Oh, shut up. You'll have much more than your old man after this.
Trying to take away all my love.
See a turtle committing suicide? I can make a nice death go faster. Where's my knife? Here we are. Oh. I killed the turtle.
Steve Bob actually found out that we can't grow any. Stevie Bob, why do you have to die? No. No.
Where am I, though?
Hey, when is Hannah gonna be home? I'm so... First kill one of them Coopers.
Alright, let's get hold of this beautiful one.
Mario.
Huh?
I killed... one of them Coopers. Great. Oh, go get me 5 more. Yes, you're a Mario. What should I do next for this beauty? Where's Big Benny? Alright, come here, you little beautiful Benny.
Jackson. I'm home. Where are you guys? You're freaking me out. Wait, that's Jackson's feet. Is he breathing? Wait. No, he's just asleep. He is just asleep.
Oh, come on, Jackson. Don't cry. Don't cry. Your daddy's here to see you. Your daddy's here to see you. Your daddy is here and will always be here. Jackson. Want me to sing you a song?
Yeah.
Okay, it's what I would like to call. What am I gonna sing? How about I sing you the chorus to Christmas Tree? You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Jackson, you don't know how much I love you. You know your mom. Come on, Jackson. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You're the only piece that you. I'm the only piece that you have left to love. And you're the only piece that I have.